My chance has come, and I owe it largely to Theodore Roosevelt. Why he took such an interest in my application, I don't know. There were three applicants, you know, and my claim was not the best. The assistant secretary overcame all opposition, and now I go.